Let me tell you guys what I'm about to do, because even I, at some level, I can't believe, but I'm about to do my very first CrossFit workout class with Wilson, who's somewhere back. I can't see him through this lens. Anyway, Wilson is back there. So for a while I've been feeling uncomfortable with my body on many levels. For starters, I just don't like, I don't like how I like flip-flop, right? And some days it's, I'm feeling really good about it, and then other days I'm like, I'm feeling bloated. And the second thing is, I've been noticing I'm getting more and more tired these days, and I can't afford to get more and more tired these days, because I just, I'm adding more to my plate. I'm doing things that I really enjoy, and I don't want to slow down. And also, I'm only 30. There's no excuse. And I just want to have healthy life, a healthy lifestyle and healthy habits. My battery is flashing, damn it. But I think I'm gonna spare one. Anyway, so that's why I've decided I'm gonna try workout classes. And in the same way that I know if I have a meeting at 8, I show up, or if I have to film for Living the Fest at a certain time, I show up. I'm going to try and change whatever mindset I had about the gym to that. So wish me luck. And I'm gonna be working with Wilson, I think. I'm not sure yet. We haven't like sat and met, and I don't know how this works and if you need to gel with someone, but I've been seeing what he's been doing with Tatiana, and I just was like, I want that. You see how Tatiana's body is just transforming in front of our eyes? I want that, but more so, I just want to feel strong and I want to feel good. And let me tell you something, if I get the body I want, you will not get me to wear clothes. I'll be in tiny ass crop, my tops will be here, and then my pants will start, like, you will just be seeing all. We're having our session where he gets to know me and asks me all these questions, and I have to be like honest about my goals and everything, and my body too. I'm joining Tats' classes. I didn't say that, but yes. It's gonna be me, Tats, and Marley, and Wilson. Wilson is over there. Alright, so it's much later in the day. I'm home. My workout session was actually really good, but really like I couldn't finish the third rep, but it was really good. I had some great first moments and not feeling too sore or anything, but Wilson says that tomorrow morning it'll be a different story. Right, so I spent my afternoon working on a video and editing it, which it's already done. It's uploaded and ready to go up 9 a.m. Feeling so good about that. Phew. I just wanted to show you guys. I got a nice little package from Jumia Food. First of all, thank you to all the brands who've been like sending stuff. I did take a peek inside, obviously, but I didn't go through everything. So we can go through together. All right, diapers, cereal, Scott's emulsion, cod liver oil, wipes, pads. I'm more of a tampon girl. Oh, tampons! I'm a Kotex girl, actually. I'm just gonna put it out there. Mm-hmm. Hand sanitizer. Woo, that's strong. Kifande. Mm-hmm. Baby shampoo. Moisturizing lotion. Vaseline. I've been using Vaseline since I was born, but I don't use this one. I use the actual petroleum jelly all over my body every single day. Hand wash. And then some body cream, some more body cream. All right. Oh, you guys, it's like a decent monthly shopping. This is a decent shopping. If you went to someone's house and that person had a baby, and yeah, this is great. This is perfect. So yeah, in case you didn't know and you want to do your shopping, I guess, there you go. Anyway, I'll see you in my next session with Wilson. And maybe this time I can film a little bit so that you guys see some of the shit he makes us do, because it's intense. Ooh.
gym session. It was good. Although, I have a long way to go, guys. That's what I'm realizing. Like, my body, even though, like, I've always heard this, like, oh, wow, for given how poorly you eat, like, you've got great genes, because I don't really add weight. And so sometimes I guess I think, like, oh, I'm good. My body just sort of doesn't really go far out from a certain body weight and body shape. But the gym, these past 2 days, being with Wilson, has just shown me how much my body needs to stretch and be pushed, because it had gotten really comfortable. And just seeing how good Tatiana is as well, it's just like, man, I've got a long way to go. And that's something about me. I love moving from A to B. I love knowing that I've moved from A to B. And so the idea that there's, you know, stuff to be done and lots to be learned is exciting for me. Anyway, I'm back home now. I have like a short while before I have to leave the house again, because I have to shoot. And so I want to make a smoothie, and I'm making a different kind of smoothie. Usually it's just fruits. You guys have seen the ones I've done before, but today, first of all, I don't even have proper fruits. I've just realized this is just frozen banana. So, oh God, I can't even squat, you guys. Bending to see what's in here is painful. I don't think I'll put all this banana. Maybe I'll put like half of it. I've talked about this before, but I'll just say it again. If I see any of my fruits are starting to go bad, I cut them up and I put them in Tupperware and put it in the freezer. And then, I don't know how many cashews you're supposed to add, but I'll add about this much. For the baby spinach, I just figure instead of them going bad, look, it's already starting to not do so well. I might as well just add it in here. I made a really nice salad with this, you guys. Oh my goodness. It's a salad I got from Roseanne, who's a nutritionist and like lifestyle and health coach. There we go for spinach. I'm just gonna cut off the ends and maybe I'll chop it in half. I'm gonna add a little bit of spirulina, which doesn't smell good. Doesn't smell good at all. A teaspoon of chia seeds. Oh, and of course, the liquid almond milk, which is, this is the chocolate one. I don't know if that's enough. I'll just test it out and see. Okay. The cashews are still cool. Back in, there you go. Moment of truth. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay, no. Aftertaste is of spirulina, but what can you do? All right, it's Saturday and I started off my morning. It was really chill, actually. I feel like I've had a really long week, you guys. It's one of those where I just felt like I couldn't get my head above the water and I just was struggling to keep afloat. I treated myself to flowers, which I haven't done in so, I can't remember the last time I went out to get myself flowers. And I got eucalyptus, which is one of my favorites. I love the smell. I love the look. It's just, it's so simple and understated, but it's like, hey, you know, like, we're cool, we're chill. I don't even know why I'm talking as if I'm a flower, but I love eucalyptus. It was, so I got two bunches for 150 each. They were literally the last ones, so they're not even the best in the best shape, but I didn't care. I love them. I love them, and it's hard to, you never know if you'll actually get them. And then I just asked them to throw in any three flowers. I didn't care the color. I just wanted to add some kind of color to this bunch. Although even if it was just that, I would be very happy. So I just want to cut them and put them in a vase. And then we can talk about my workouts. Because dear Lord, like, I have been in pain since last night. I couldn't even sleep properly because every time I'd turn, I'd be like, everything was painful. At least now it's getting a little better, but I still feel it. Anyway, we'll talk about that in a minute. Let's get to the flowers. I don't know if you guys know this, you probably do, but when you are cutting flowers, you're supposed to cut them at an angle, right? Like diagonal, so that they have the most surface area to soak up as much water as possible.
So I've decided to restyle my console, and here's the before. I just felt it was so cluttered and there's just a lot of stuff. And now, it's so simple. It's so simple. I wish I had more coffee table books that I could stack there, but for now I'm happy with how it looks. And then this is where the other bunch went. And in case anyone's wondering, this is a diffuser which I got from Luscious Touch. And right now I've got lavender essential oil, which is also something I got from Luscious Touch last year, in there, which is making the room smell so good. So that lavender scent coupled with eucalyptus, honestly, this just might as well be a spa.
So obviously you guys have no clue how much time has passed between the last clip and this one, but let me just say this. I was like, okay, let me go get my phone and just take a quick picture of the flower so I can put it on my Instagram. It's been an hour, guys. It's been an hour, and I've just been on Instagram and then Twitter and then uploading, and that's just the problem with social media. It's just the problem. This past week, well, by the time you're watching this, I don't know when it will be anymore because I don't know when this will go up, but I did a talk at the Parklands Rotary Club, and one of the questions that was asked is like, do you think, shit, you guys, my ass was almost on fire. I kid you not, it like sort of, okay, it doesn't really smell like fire, but my ass was way too close to that. Anyway, one of the questions was about social media and if I think it's important that people put down their phones more. I absolutely do. Absolutely. Even though I'm someone who's on social media. God, my head wrap. Just even though I'm someone who's, you know, like I'm creating content right now and like I do put up pictures and stuff. What is burning? What the hell is burning? I mean, my point is it's important to take time out.
All right, so there's my lunch. It's going to be a sausage and cheese sandwich on 8-grain bread and a salad. And for the salad, I just have lettuce, tomato, cucumber. And for the dressing, I put olive oil, apple cider vinegar, a little bit of honey, and some parsley. All right, I'm just going to devour this. Also, I'm just shooting from this angle because I realized I could see my other plants. Hi, guys.
Third day in the gym. Why is my face looking so oily? Looking funny. There we go, that's better. Wilson in the back. We've been going over some of the things that he's doing, some of the things that I need to learn to do better.
Ankle mobility.
I have such a long way to go, but I'm on it and I'm still excited. Okay, actually we can talk about it. Yeah, tell them how I'm really shit at doing squats.
Sharon lacks dorsiflexion, which is the ability of your ankle to flex.
Yeah.
And that limit, and I think it's because of her tight Achilles tendon, and that limits how far down she can go in her squat.
And Achilles tendon is like,
flexibility.
Yes. I've got something right. Anyway, it's like right, like ankle.
Yeah.
Area.
Yeah.
So because behind, of that,
yeah, you
behind?
Can behind the ankle that,
behind
that
the ankle.
Tendon that goes to your calf muscle.
Okay.
Because of that, you're unable to go all the way down.
Yeah, I can't do like a proper. So you can hold it there. I don't know if you can see properly. Do I squat like this or like this?
Maybe by the side.
By the side. Uh-huh. So when he does it, he looks like he's doing like, he just goes down like that. And I'm struggling.
Look at
Like my legs shouldn't be doing this thing.
Exaggerated toe out on
her. But if I do it the proper way, mm-hmm. the lowest I can go
there.
Is there. But
while Wilson, we want your hip crease below your knee.
Yeah, so, but Wilson and Tatiana get all the way like,
yeah,
but my leg starts doing that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Anyway, so there's lots to do. Mm-hmm.
So with time though, so today we're going to do some mobility work on that area. I'm going to do some with Tatiana on a different
area.
Yeah, and then we'll test your squat. Maybe we can show after.
Okay.
To see if it will have improved.
If it's, yeah. Okay. After one session?
Yes, yes, yes.
It could be a little better.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. But then it will go back to. So we'll do mobility and then stabilize that joint,
okay,
and then pass some current by doing some strength work. But then with
time, I don't understand all that language. I just trust that you're going to make it better.
Yeah.
So you do mobility.
So the flip side to stretching only.
And then, yeah.
So if guys know a pigeon pose.
Like, oh, I can do a pigeon pose.
Yeah. So pigeon pose would be.
Which I've just learned, like that.
Yeah, then sliding all the way back.
Instead of like this.
Yeah, I hope people can see that foot. Is that an angle?
Yeah.
Yeah. Stretching your glute on your right leg.
Yeah, 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 I can feel it.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah.
Now let's come back up.
Okay.
So if we can, if I put you there for 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Definitely you'll have increased some range of movement around your hip area.
Okay,
that's how
okay.
the body is.
Okay.
It's a central nervous, like your it's relaxing.
Yeah.
Because you're really stretched, so your Golgi tendons and send a message to your brain that hey, relax. Because we need to relax, otherwise things will go bad.
Yeah.
Now, after and then you stand up. After like 2 hours, if I put you back in the same position, you're blocked up again.
Oh, so I have
just
to.
Because you have no stretch.
Yeah.
And then stabilize and pass some current.
Okay.
Like do some strength work to cheat your body that this is the new norm.
Okay.
You know, because your body always wants to go back to what it's used to.
So you're trying to expand. That's what I love about what's happening now. Also, I spot Tatiana with her babies.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right. Olive! Okay, we're gonna go and work out now. Bye!
Bye bye.
Okay, ready?
Lay on your stomach, tuck your table. Tuck your table. Don't change up. Tuck your table. So like this.
Squat lower, Sharon.
Elbows high. Good. Again. Keep going.
Let me tell you this, Wilson healed me today. Apparently the workout we did is called Fight Gone Bad, and it's designed for, I forgot what he said, you? I don't know. McGregor is a what kind of boxer? USC? UCA? Whatever he is. It was designed for him apparently to like, I don't even remember what he said. Quite frankly, I'm not even sure why I'm holding the camera up, because I feel like I'm about to throw up and then die. Wilson, McGregor is what kind of fighter? You? UFC.
UFC.
Mixed martial arts.
Designed for him, designed for a guy called...
I even got the story wrong.
One of those like top champs.
UFC fighters. Yeah. Anyway, I even got the story wrong. I didn't even know what I was thinking, but it was intense. That's right, yeah. That's how I feel. Marley, come see your mama. come see your mama on the floor.
Tats has had it.
And by the way, I get it. Tats, have you ever had, is this the worst workout he's ever given you?
No.
It's not?
No.
Wow.
And I thought.
I think I know which one. I'll give you that.
We can take our time with that one.
I just hate going, man. Can I go?
No.
Yeah.
I think so.
Welcome to our post-workout session, vlog session. No, it's not really vlog session. Well, it is a vlog, whatever. Look, what I wanted to say, wanted to say is we just come up from a class, my very first class from CrossFit, which I've decided that I don't really like classes. But today was a really hard class and it was just full of
I'm sorry,
people.
Wilson, if you're watching this, just know me, I don't like classes, and I don't know if you can get me to go to,
I mean, if I have to, I will, maybe, but generally, I just think it's too fast, and everyone's talking a language that I don't understand, and I'm just like, I barely know how to, like, do a press up, but I started CrossFit. I don't know if I've mentioned this on the vlog.
Oh, I didn't even intro.
She's super hungry, so that's why she's making a lot of noise.
Do you want to feed her?
Yeah, should I feed her first?
Yeah, feeding break.
Okay, so the food came, which means thank you, John. Breakfast came, which means obviously we're gonna get into food first before we get into talking. Oh my god, it looks so good, and our coffees too.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry.
Now a phone call. Oh god, I have been like getting teary-eyed because let me tell you, motherhood is a lot, and we've just been catching up on like motherhood and stuff. But let's go back to the conversation around workouts, and we're not even in focus. Still not in focus. Right now, that's better. All right, so Tats, I don't know if I just don't know if I've told you guys that the reason why I started CrossFit was partly because I just kept seeing you and doing like your pull-ups and seeing how like you're getting better each time and being like, look at her, look at how like that looks so cool, and so I decided to try it.
Mm-hmm. And she's so bomb, guys, by the way.
What?
Yeah, like the things you're doing, like her pull-ups are so much stronger than mine when I started. You got a rope climb in the first time you tried it.
Oh, Tats,
like, yeah.
See, that's why she's the best person to work out with. And then there's someone else who I know who works out like 7 times. Like 17,000 times actually a week, like he's always on it, and it just felt like if I'm not, like at which point will I start trying to be active or just trying to see, and I like for the longest time I've been telling myself, oh, I want to have this kind of body, like I want to have like a strong one, and I want to have to. Did you see Jennifer Lopez's picture?
Yes, I did, with her crop top and her skirt. Yeah, I know. And I was like, my skirt would have to be so high to hide that tummy.
No.
Yeah.
Also, I've just seen your tummy. It's
no,
not
no,
that.
No. I need it to be like, that's my goal. Like, there's like 1% fat on the body.
Yeah,
that's my goal.
But yeah. I wanted to ask, the reason I even have the camera out, because I wanted to ask, what has CrossFit, or even being active, been like for you? Like, why did you do it, and what's the experience like for you? Why do you continue to do it?
Firstly, I just really enjoy it.
Yeah.
Like, I find it really fun, like, breaking records and just, like, seeing what your body can do.
Yeah.
And, like, just keep pushing yourself. I genuinely enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
And also, like, yeah, we have toddlers, so we have to be able to be fit and run around for these babies. Because
yeah.
My kid is just a bit crazy. And, yeah, I have, like, I just genuinely want to be really healthy and fit, and yeah, I feel better about myself when I'm looking better as well.
Right. Yeah.
And I feel, and also just gives me a bit more confidence when I feel good about the way I look. I feel more confident in everything else that I'm doing.
Yeah.
And I also just feel a lot better than I was before.
Right. And you look great too. Like
you
look great every time you're put up. I don't know why. I feel like I'm your biggest cheerleader. I'm usually there like fuck things up, fuck it up.
Like, I'm just like,
the number of times I've called you, like, well, I don't know if I've called you many
you
times.
Have.
But, like,
you
I have called you, like, Tess, you are just killing. Like, please don't stop. Just don't stop. And for me, one of the things that I've learned in the 3 weeks, because it's only, this is my third week, is that it really is more than anything, it's just about discipline and and also just, like, I've found myself in moments where I'm like, I don't want to do this, and like in other parts of my life, whether it's motherhood or work, feeling like, yeah, but also you are able to do it during the workout, so it's okay. And I'm finding like that hunger for like tonight, or that desire to sort of push yourself past your comfort zone, or past the moment where you feel like I've had it.
Yeah,
I really appreciate that. Like, and I like that CrossFit is like bringing that into other parts of my life, and then the discipline.
Yeah.
So it, like, for instance, in the past couple of weeks, last week specifically, I found myself saying like, hey, why don't I try waking up earlier just to see what my life would be like if I woke up at 5 or 5:30 and tried to get some stuff done, and then got on with life. And I don't know, I'm just finding that it's feeding or trickling down to other parts of my life and wanting to just be the best version.
I really like
the idea also of just seeing like, if I was here today, am I better tomorrow?
Yeah.
Where am I at next week?
It's such a
what
good
am I
feeling.
Doing?
Like every time you accomplish something, you're like, damn, like last month I literally couldn't do this, and now I'm like breaking barriers, man. Like now I'm working out with the guys in CrossFit because I feel like I'm about to get there.
Because you're a beast.
So I can't do it yet, but I pulled myself in that class because I'm just like, you know what, this time next month I'll be doing what you guys are doing. So yeah, I'm approving to myself.
I'm really happy. Anyway, we'll be back tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. You're coming back tomorrow.
Yes.
Then, just reach and check out the line. Then I will check. Now, you push up.
Try to do that.
Try. This is just for shoulders.
How many reps?
Each rep, back to the bench, back to the bench.
Oh, back to the bench.
That's what you're testing now. Okay. 2, 1, go.
Bye, Tats. Bye, Wilson. Wilson, bye. All right. Fourth week with Wilson. We're not even in focus. And what I just like is that, guys, look, I did my like basic lines. Same old workout clothes because I don't have that many.
Nothing for me today.
I have a cold, so I'm like struggling a little. But I'm back, and 4th week, Wilson, I've hit 4 weeks.
Yes.
You know how crazy that is?
Well.
Yeah. And I was showing Wilson just now that I feel like I'm seeing some definition, some abs coming in.
Oh, yes.
Do you see?
Yes.
Yeah. You guys, you know what? I'm going to leave Wilson's. Now, can I give them your number? Or no? Yeah, what do I do? If someone wants that, what do you want? Huh? Insta. Okay, I'll put his Instagram. Okay. Yeah. Instagram. You can hit. I'll put his Instagram.
It's okay, but they can reach you on Instagram? Yeah, and you check your DMs?
Yes.
Okay, okay, he checks his DMs.
Like 3.5.
3.5 minutes. Tats is here. Woohoo!
Morning!
Yeah.
This is it.
Every time I ask her, she's like, no.
Roxy!
Alright you guys, today's workout was beyond brutal, but I think it, I don't know, I think it might be because I'm not feeling too well, but also, I don't know, it just was a lot. I'm not going to end the video here. I'm going to leave Wilson's Instagram handle in the description box so that if you want to join us, you can. And he says he looks at his DMs, so trust that he will look at it if you're serious and you want to take part. I'm not gonna love you and leave you, but I'll see you soon. Bye. P.S. This is not a booger, it's a pimple, you guys. It's a massive, painful, freaking pimple. Like, what the?
She'll be done again.